Are you guys going to be traveling through Merida, Mexico soon? Perhaps you're thinking about moving out here. You guys need any help with anything from paperwork to perhaps, you know, knowing the best bars to hang out at night, or even best restaurants, or where to shop, or maybe a translator. Anything and everything in between that you could possibly need while you're out here in Merida, Mexico, at least trying to get your feet wet, is all available to you at the click of a button, thanks to me and Lambo, because, well, guess what? We decided to create some expat services attached to our website. Now, if you're interested in finding out more, then all you gotta do is just wait for the intro, and I'll be back to tell you all about it. Yeah, Lambo, the website looks great. I really do think that they're gonna love this, all right? In fact, let me go make a video about this, because I'm sure everybody wants to know. Great job, man. Great job on the coffee as well, as always. Hey guys, and welcome back. How's it going? Today, we're just gonna be doing a little bit of a Jose infomercial, I guess, if you wanna call it that, because, I mean, you know, that's basically kind of what it is. Well, before I get too deep into what I'm gonna be talking about today, I'm literally gonna be talking about the fact that I just created about a week ago, joseartiaga.com, so it's joseartiaga.com, links at the bottom, and I'm adding all kinds of stuff to the website all the time. In fact, one thing that I just added to the website are some expat services, and you know, the reason I basically decided to add the expat services is because, well, guess what, you know, most of you guys have been asking for this by popular request, and so therefore, you know, that's why I had to bring it. I know, I kind of mix up some words there. What I meant to say is that you guys have been asking for it, and I brought it because of popular request. So, bam, there it is. Now, as you guys already know, I constantly make videos about what it really is like to live out here. You know, all kinds of videos, literally just, recording my life, you know, everything, the good, the bad, the ugly, you name it, everything that I kind of do out here for the most part is being recorded. And from a outside perspective, it might not be that interesting, but for people that are kind of like in the same boat as me, or looking to, you know, put themselves in the same boat, it's very interesting. So what is it that I do? Well, you guys already know, I'm just an American living in Mexico, and I'm just, you know, filming my everyday adventures. And through that, through my adventures, you know, you guys also get to learn a lot, and we all get to learn from each other, and so on and so forth. So that, you know, before I even get too deep into what I'm about to talk about, that's never gonna end, okay? Just by the way, I'm always gonna be creating these videos for you guys, I'm always gonna keep this community alive, and I'm always gonna have the door wide open for you guys to constantly reach out to me, which, as you guys know, most of you guys already know, I've already met with a bunch of you guys when you guys come visit or move out here. I've already, established friendships with you guys. Some of you guys, we just chat and talk about all kinds of things. You know, sometimes it's just basic questions, sometimes it's deeper than that. But regardless, you know, I'm here literally, you know, to help you guys with all kinds of things, you know, that have to do with living out here, moving out here, and all that stuff. I mean, seriously, I talk to actual Mexicans from Mexico that talk to me about certain things. I talk to expats from all over the world that want to move out here and need all kinds of help, and so on and so forth. And as you guys already know, I've helped a bunch of you guys, and it's all for free, and it's always going to be for free. But there is a bunch of you guys out there that have actually requested more personalized one-on-one service. And not just ask for it, but, you know, more importantly than anything else, you know, you guys need it. And therefore, I have finally, you know, bent over, you know, I guess, you know, but I finally gave in, and I decided to start an expat basic help services type of thing. Now, as I'm talking, I'm gonna be scrolling through my website, and you guys are gonna be looking, like right now, you're looking at the new page that I added to the website, which is the expat part, the expat services that I'm gonna be providing. And as you guys can see, it's just basic expat services, all kinds of services, you know, everything from, you know, just tour guides from my perspective, to bar hopping, to checking out, you know, the latest restaurants, the translator, to, you know, going to the local market,
to help with an immigration lawyer, you know, I can hook you guys up with mine, and so on and so forth. You know, pretty much anything you need. In fact, even if it's not listed on there, it's okay. It's literally, I'm here for anything you need. Now, the thing is that, you know, for personalized service, in which I'm dedicating a lot of my time and effort in order to help you guys in whatever capacity you need, then, you know, for obvious reasons, I gotta charge for that. And as you guys already know, it's a mutual thing. It's not a big deal. You guys are more than happy to pay for the service and to pay for the personalized one-on-one help in English, in a Spanish-speaking country that, you know, obviously helps a lot. And, you know, again, I act as a translator and I act as the intermediary for pretty much anything you need and so on and so forth. So, like I said, I finally created this aspect to my website. I finally am creating this business. I'm finally creating this service for you guys, literally out of popular request, because I've just gotten so many inquiries on this that I just had to, you know, like, kind of build it. Now I'm hoping that, you know, it's a success, and I think it will be a success, because again, every single day I'm constantly answering Instagram messages, emails, you name it, comments, whatever it is, you know, with a lot of you guys that, you know, want and need my services. Now, most of you guys, you know, that we're chatting and having conversations and just asking basic questions, you know, again, like I was saying earlier, all that is always going to remain free. I'm always going to remain free. I'm not charging for anything, and I'm never going to be charging for anything, okay? But just like there's a lot of you guys out there from the crypto space that hire me, okay, for consulting, hire me, you know, for business, you know, again, consulting as well, or hire me for all kinds of other tech type stuff. Well, guess what? You know, the whole Mexico thing, you know, is turning into a thing. And so I've decided to offer my services up for you guys as well. I'm, you know, I'm just like a cheap whore, just like Mr. Horsey over here. You know, I'm literally always selling myself, my services, my knowledge, my whatever. Again, as you guys know, it's all always for free. Remember, I always bring up Mr. Gary V. Let me put him here.
The reason you're feeling that is I want to bring value. Like, I try to, like, I put out all my best shit. Like, people email me every single day saying, I make more money because of you. I'm happier because of you. I had this conversation with my mom because of you.
Yeah.
I'm putting out content every day that basically is the best shit I got. I'm not trying to, a lot of people in my world, they try to, like, sell mastermind classes or $1,000 courses. Not me. On Facebook and YouTube and Snapchat, I'm just putting out my best, whatever I got.
All right, but you know, Mr. Gary V, he sells a lot of stuff, but he gives away even more stuff. And that's kind of like how my business model works. Sure, it's not, you know, the capitalist model for perfection here, but this is the one that makes me happy. You know, where I get to give away pretty much everything for free, but there's still a bunch of you guys that wanna pay me for even more personalized service and knowledge, and bam, that's what I'm here for. I am more than happy to help you guys, and vice versa, you know, so we're all in this together. So let me see where we're at with this video. So, you know, I'm gonna, you know, as you guys have already seen my website, as I've been talking, you know, this afternoon to you, or this morning, or whenever you're watching this, and, you know, I'm offering my services, so you guys already know that. Okay, sorry, I'm going in circles. But now let's go through the rest of the website. So as you guys already know, and if you don't, you should check out my website. I just created it, and I have a few things on there, not much, but one of the next things I'm gonna add is the store, all right? So really soon, I'm gonna be adding the store, hopefully by next week, hopefully, at the earliest, okay? Maybe it might take longer, but I'm trying to keep it by next week, so I'm gonna see if I can work as hard as I can to get that going. It's a lot harder than I initially thought, especially, you know, being out here. Again, I'm still a US citizen and all that good stuff, so that's helping facilitate the thing, but regardless, I'm working on it, and but pretty soon, I'm gonna be having all kinds of t-shirts and merchandise and all kinds of stuff, you know, with my face on it, with Lambo's face on it, with Bitcoin, with Mexico stuff, all kinds of things. And in fact, if you guys out there, you know, are looking for anything specific, any kind of special merchandise or product or what have you, please feel free to shoot me an email, or shoot me a message or what have you, leave me a comment below on something that you would like for me to, that you would like to, for me to sell you guys, you know, something you guys would like to see, then maybe I can see if I can implement it within the store, and so on and so forth. So yeah, and again, I'm gonna be selling all kinds of stuff in the store. It's not gonna be just merchandise, but on top of all that, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to implement this in the store or not, but another thing that I have for sale on the website, besides the merchandise in the store, besides the expat services, is I'm also gonna be selling my prints. And you're looking at that right now. So I'm gonna be selling you guys my prints. Again, it's gonna be available to whoever out there wants it, whoever needs it. So what are my prints? My photographs, you know, I'm a photographer. I like to, you know, go out and about. Now I got dark real quick. I like to go out and about and do street photography. So as I'm out and about doing street photography, I mainly do this for myself as a hobby. I'm more of a video guy and all that stuff, but I love photography. And but I love street photography more than anything else. And I have amassed a collection of my street photography. And basically, you know, I keep hearing over and over again from other artists, you know, other people, other peers of mine, others in the community that say, damn, you got some really good pictures, you should sell them. So that's what they're there for. I'm selling prints, okay? So if you guys don't know what prints are, again, they're just print, you know, just the bigger version of the photograph, okay? And if you guys want to inquire more about how to get your hands on some of these prints, please feel free to hit me up and let me know, and we'll work on getting that print to you, all right? We'll work on the price and getting the print to you as well. So, you know, that's another way you can help support me, support Lambo, support the show, support everything that's going on here. Not just the merchandise in the store, but, you know, also prints that I have for sale. And I want to sell them. I mean, obviously, you know, if you guys want them, I have them. That's it. That's not what my intention was behind when I was taking all those pictures. But, hey, you know, and again, there's going to be even more pictures to come as I edit them and take them and all that good stuff. So yeah, you can also hit me up on there. So I think that's it. I think I'm gonna be wrapping this up because it's been a, you know, long infomercial or short infomercial. I forgot, you know, I haven't watched an infomercial in a long time. I know these things go for a while, but I guess, you know, just to sum up the whole video today, you know, I decided to create this joseadiaga.com just because, well, the channel's growing, the whole, everything that I'm doing is growing, and it's just to help me help you guys better, and to just help monetize, you know, everything that I do even more, because, you know, at the end of the day, I really don't make any money from YouTube, and I really, you know, sure, you guys help me with donations, and you guys help me with Patreon, and you guys help me with a lot of stuff, but, you know, the reality of it, that's not how I pay my rent. It helps a little, you know, hopefully it can help a lot more, and I can sustain myself, you know, fully with everything I'm doing here on YouTube and beyond, but, you know, for the time being, I have to be a professional videographer and a professional photographer, and I gotta, you know, do work and do all kinds of other side work. You know, selling my services on Fiverr, selling my services elsewhere, you know, for the time being, in order to make ends meet. But hey, again, you know, this is my career, my job. I'm not hating on it. I'm loving it. I'm just like McDonald's right now. I'm loving it. So yeah, I mean, I'm lucky to be in this position. I'm very happy to be and fortunate to be in this position. But again, I also know fully well that I worked very, very hard to get here. And I'm also continuously working even harder, you know, to not only keep this going, but, you know, to just make sure that this is what I'm going to be doing for the long haul, because this is what I love to do, in whatever capacity it evolves into. And, you know, I just love doing it. So, you know, mainly why I decided to do this is to help monetize, you know, the channel, help monetize everything I'm doing here so that I can be even more available to you guys and so on and so forth. Also, if you guys are interested in knowing what else I do, you know, want to see my actual professional work website, here, I'm going to give you guys a brief, you know, little shot of Redo Publishing, which is my company, which is, you know, my company where I, you know, show people my portfolio, my work. I have clients through there and so on and so forth. So, as you guys already know, you know, I'm an editor, I'm a filmmaker, and so on and so forth, and I'm always, you know, whenever I have a new project and I finish one, I like to show you guys and so on and so forth. But a lot of times I have a lot of working clients and, you know, I don't show you guys everything. You know, I try to keep both these two kind of separate as much as I can. But if you're interested in knowing what I really do and want to maybe even hire me on the side, which some of you guys already have, please feel free to check out the website, check out the information, and hit me up. And you already know what's up. So, all right, guys, that's it. Now, the infomercial's gotten pretty long, so I'm going to end it here. So, guys, thank you so much for watching today. I really appreciate your time. Thank you for giving me 15 minutes or more of your time in order to watch this whole thing all the way through. And, you know, this is one way in which you guys are supporting me. I mean, seriously, it doesn't matter how you guys support me. It's huge. It's huge, okay? Even if you guys just watch the commercials at the beginning of my videos, even if all you do is leave a like or a comment, whatever it is, it's greatly appreciated, you know? Some of you guys leave huge donations. Some of you guys are patrons on Patreon. You know, it doesn't matter, you know, but all of you guys are equally as important. You know, not only do I do this for you guys, but you guys are the constant encouragement for me to keep going and, you know, keep doing this and keep going. And it's just awesome. I mean, I freaking love it. I mean, really, really awesome. It's to the point now where, you know, every few hours when I'm checking my YouTube page, I get like a new subscriber and stuff. So it's snowballing. And it's exciting times all around. So seriously, thank you guys so much for your time. Thank you so much for everything you guys do. You guys know, all of you guys, you guys all know who you guys are out there, you know. Yeah, that's it. I'm wrapping this up. So thank you so much. Don't forget to please like, please subscribe, please share, hit that bell icon, and stay awesome. And I love you guys. Have an amazing weekend, and I'll see you guys mañana.
And actually, you know what's crazy? I'll give you another angle on why I'm putting out all my shit. Mm-hmm. I feel guilty. I feel guilty that I got so lucky that, yeah, I have this DNA. I feel like I want to give back.